once told a guy, he's a shoutcaster friend of mine from Gen San, that you can't be the best unless you be yourself.
One check na.
Sound check. Mic check. Hello. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. One, two, three, four, five.
I'm from General Santos City, born and raised. I'm the eldest out of three siblings, where my two siblings are actually a lot younger than me. And my mother is a college professor. My father is a retired OFW, managing his own business right now. Actually, at first, my mother isn't actually a big fan of me shoutcasting, but sabi niya, parang sabi niya, sinusustentuhan ko lang yung pagiging addict ko sa computer games. Actually, sabi ko sa mananay ko, actually, there's something here. I can earn money through this. Arriving here at Manila made me decide. Sabi ko, hindi ko yata kaya. Parang gusto ko umuwi ng Jensen, ha? Para hindi ko kaya yung pressure. But then, I met these people. I met amazing people. I met Kuya Nick. I met Trike. I met Aloja. I met Bianca. And sa lahat ng, I think si Luis pa nga yung sumundo sa akin sa baba ng Amariles. As soon as I met these people, sabi ko, eto na yata to. I mean, this might be a big break. This might be hard, pero feel ko kakayanin. Nagsimula ako, I started as a three-word caster. Like every sentence, three words na lagi sinasabi ko. I had a lot of haters, maybe people from the community na medyo, well, ayaw nila yung may bagong caster kasi medyo hindi pa marunong. It's because like first time ko rin na mapalabas live na maraming nanonood, libo-libong tao, ikaw ba naman, hindi ka na-nervous eh. But then there are also people na nagsusupport talaga, like they support Wombo X Combo, like hardcore supporters. Sabi din ni Kuya Nick at ni Trike, shake off the haters. Kasi kung may hate message man dyan na isa, may 10 or 50 or 100 na pinoprotektahan ka, or they actually take your side na chill lang kayo, bago lang siya, so wag kang padala. And I ended up na finding myself after the guidance of Pau, nahanap ko rin yung pagiging unique quality ko sa shoutcaster, which is yung pagra-rap din. I started shoutcasting because of this guy, because of this brother figure of mine named Lemuel. It was an event back in August 2014 where there's a Dota event and then they didn't have a host and a shoutcaster for the event. And they just kind of pulled me in like, pwede ka ba dito? Wala kaming host, wala kaming shoutcaster. And then it started na parang it's like fun and games, like something as a joke kasi nga walang ibang shoutcaster. And it ended up na kinarir ko na. Like the next event, I got invited, and then event after that, and then like for 2 years, it continued. I became a shoutcaster in Mindanao for 2 years. I only found out about Tier 1 through Facebook. There was this video, like Trike and Elodia making a talent agency of some sort. And then right after, they had a casting call for Wombo X Combo. They're looking for shoutcasters, and they just gave us a clip, asked na i-shoutcast nyo tong clip na to ni Trike at ni Kuya Nick, use your voice, do a voiceover. And sabi ko, wala namang mawawala kung susubukan ko, and I tried. Hours later, piniyam na ako ni Trike, and then I decided to fly to Manila, transferring from Jensen to Manila. Napakalaking challenge din, na-culture shock din ako, and I've been here for more than a year na, and the experience is fun. After a while, na pinapanood na nila yung mga cast ko, nakikita nila yung improvement ko, nakita nila na nag-enjoy na ako. Then actually, in-accept na rin nila. And every time na lumalabas ako sa TV, yung nanay ko, in-on yung TV, nakatutok doon kahit di nila naiintindihan kung ano yung nangyayari. But I really appreciate the support of my parents. Lalo-lalo na yung nanay ko, sobrang napaka-stage mother nun pagdating niya sa mga anak niya. How they called me General Tuna. Alright? First cast ko with Pau, Happy Feet versus Geek Fam. Pagkupo na pagkaupo ko, sabi nila, kamukha ko daw sa General Luna. Yung sigos, yung bigote ko dati, hiwalay, tapos mahaba pa. Parang hanggang dito pa yung bigote ko. Wala pa akong balbas. Sabi nila, kamukha mo sa General Luna. Sabi ko, yeah, General Luna. Dati General Luna po yung tawag nila. But then sabi ko, I want to be original. I want to bring the name of my city there. General Santos. General Tuna, kasi tuna yung sikat sa Jensen. So, sabi ko, pwede na to. Pwede. It's catchy because it's tuna. Why is it tuna? So, because I represent my city. As a talent of Tier 1, yung siguro medyo may pagbabago. Kasi hindi na ako nagigising sa sigaw ng nanay ko. Nagigising na ako siguro sa ingay sa labas or either sa alarm ng cellphone ko. And right after waking up, magkakape, hihiga-higa ulit, siguro maglalaro, mag-aantay ng cast, maliligo, parang ganun. Hindi ko na-mention, naliligo pala ako sa Jensen. Hindi ko na-mention. Pero yun na, maliligo, mag-aantay ng cast, and then after casting, kakain, and then siguro i-review yung cast konti, and then, call it a day.
Back before, I think way before ako naging part ng Tier 1, I actually weigh 230, 220 pounds. I have stage 4 hypertension, living off daily sa maintenance medicine. Tapos sobrang sedentary ng life ko. And I, kumbaga makakonsider mo na ako as someone unhealthy, like super unhealthy. And then pagdating ko ng Tier 1, I was given free meal, mas lalo pa akong tumaba. Pero I think I decided to get upon myself na hindi pwedeng habang buhay na lang ako mataba, hindi pwedeng habang buhay na lang ako unhealthy. I wanted to live more than 53 years old. I wanted to live na ma-enjoy ko pa yung buhay ko, makita ko pa yung mga apo ko. So actually, it's not to look good, but it's about being able to stay healthy, to live more, and to enjoy life more. I once told a guy, he's a shoutcaster friend of mine from Jensan. I once told him that you can't be the best unless you be yourself. So kung magpakatotoo ka lang, you really aspire to be a shoutcaster because you love shoutcasting and you hindi ka nag-shoutcast para kasi kala mo masaya, kala mo kasi maraming sikat or sisikat ka. Dapat magpakatotoo ka, you play Dota, watch Dota. For me, I don't have the mechanical skills to be good at Dota. I watch Dota, I watch games, I review all my shoutcasting. And of course, start small, no? Start from the beginning. Like kung may events dyan sa inyo na pwede ka maging shoutcaster, or mall events, or events at internet cafes, or maybe start your own stream and shoutcast games as well. So yun yung masasabi ko na be yourself.
Hi, I'm Jazz Komoda, shoutcaster from Wombo X Combo.